Meet Mary Kenner, born in 1912 to a family of inventors. By age six, she was crafting inventions to ease her daily life. One of her groundbreaking creations was the Revolutionary Sanitary Belt, transforming women's lives worldwide in the 1920s. This precursor to modern maxi pads secured the pad, preventing leakage and enabling women to confidently navigate their menstrual cycles outdoors. In 1957, racial discrimination dismissed her patent. Today, we celebrate Mary Kenner and her impactful inventions.